waiting patiently.
Can I get a witness? Won't he answer prayer this evening? Won't he answer prayer this evening?
Have you tried Jesus? Oh, Lord, no. I just want to let you know, don't worry, because he's there. He's there. When people lie on you, he's right there. When they talk about you, he's right there. When they grin at your face, they tell lies behind your back. Don't worry, oh, don't worry, don't worry. Feel that. Yeah, I know that 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 I know. Oh, he was there. He was there. Jesus was there all the time.
Yes, he was.
All you have to do is call on him.
Call on him, call on him.
Don't worry about what your neighbor said.
Call don't worry.
to help us sing it out in the audience? How many got joy? If you got joy, say yeah.
All the way.
you, Jesus. Somebody said, thank you, Jesus. Oh.
Over, 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 over Savior, like a shepherd.
This is for Frank Williams. I will trust in the Lord.
Going through in the light.
in the Lord. You that's trusting in the Lord, just wave your hand. In the Lord. You got to hang on in there anyhow. Can I get a witness in here? In the Lord. Wait a minute. In the Lord. Bring it down one more time. In the Lord. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. If I had Frank Williams here tonight, he would come on down. He would tell him. He would say, in the Lord. Yeah. He would say, in the Lord. Yeah. Y'all don't like this tonight. And, Frank would tell you, when I was sick, the Lord touched my body. We don't have him here tonight, but we got James Moore here. And I can tell you, God been good to me. He made a way out of no way. Ah! In the law. Come on, choir. In the law. In the law. Can you help us say it? In the law. In the Lord. He's a rock in a weary land.
Oh,
the secret place of Jesus. When you want something from the Lord, you got to sacrifice and you got to separate yourself. Can I get a witness? And when you want the Lord to do something for you, every now and then you got to go in your secret closet. Somebody said, God don't need no matches. He's fire all by himself. How many know that God don't need no matches? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Turn around and tell somebody, he's fire.
He's fire.
Y'all act like y'all don't know that God don't need no matches. Why don't you turn around and tell somebody that God don't need no matches?